Before we get into today's video, let me introduce you to the Project Z app. Here, you can find different people with similar interests and on different topics like games, music, K-pop, and so on. You can also find the K-pop cycle, the people who love K-pop, and you can even chat with them. You can not only chat, but also roleplay with friends. So use the link on my description to sign up. Please also don't forget to use my invitation code of LENNYL for more goodies, of course. So support them, support Lena's game. Gang gang!
Hit the like button right there.
Share, comment, and
subscribe.
Without forgetting to turn on your post notifications
so that you can be notified whenever we
post our new video.
We are back with another video. Of course, it's your favorite
gang in YouTube.
Lena's
gang.
Gang.
Also, if you can support us in our
Patreon,
you can also join us in our
Discord
because both of the links are in the
description.
Exactly.
Today's shout out goes to
Jackie BRM.
Together with you subscribers.
Yeah.
So today you're going to. Together with Nazifa.
Yeah.
We're going to be doing Blackpink Pretty Savage. Thank you to the mods for alerting us that this is a new show. They went to James Corden, yeah? So
James Corden?
Yeah.
Ooh.
James, the one with
one of
the,
my favorite late night shows there.
He's the one singing the carpool karaoke, right?
Carpool karaoke.
But now this is his show, you know that, right? Mm-hmm. So let's get to it.
The late show.
The show. Live as usual.
Background dancing.
Change.
They were in white.
Oh!
Oh! I mean, that was the best part. Hear the drums.
Saturday night at 9 p.m. Pacific. You can get access on Blackpink's YouTube channel right now. Come on back right after this.
We'll be there. Don't worry.
Wait, today's Saturday, right?
Today's Friday.
Oh, so tomorrow.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Wow. Don't miss out, guys. Saturday, this was an epic 4-minute performance, which is just...
And the dancing. They did
a good dance move. Yeah. I like that. I like the way they they add the dancers, but in a form that you don't even recognize their dancers.
You just concentrate.
Yeah, I wondered like they were girls and then boys.
They go.
And talking about their outfits, man, they all killed it. Starting with Lisa, Jisoo,
Jennie,
Rosie. Amazing. Nice. Shout out to the stylists, shout out to the blinks, shout out to anyone supporting Blackpink. Let's get it, 2021. Stay safe, stay tuned. See you in the next video. Peace.